Okay, so we want to find the values of x for this has a horizontal graph. First, find the tangent. So it's going to be 3x squared plus 6x plus 1. And I'm going to go ahead and plug this into the quadratic. So the opposite of b plus or minus square root of b squared 36 minus 4ac, which is 4 times 3 times 1, which is 12. All over 2a, which is 6. So negative 6 plus or minus square root of 24 over 6 pull out of 4 we get our we can pull out of 4 so we get 2. So we get negative 1 plus or minus square root of 6 over 3, and that's it. Those are the values of x.